Do you use Google Calendar to manage your appointments? Google Calendar is very, very popular, but it can be a bit complex and confusing at times. So I've put together this free training which answers some of the most common questions that people have about setting up Google Calendar and reminders. Hi, I'm Anthony English, and welcome back to this channel where I share tech shortcuts to make your life easier, whether it's your professional life or your personal life. So here's what you're going to get from this free training about Google Calendar. You'll find links to short videos on how to create reminders in Google Calendar, how to turn off that annoying reminder that you get at 5 o'clock every morning, how to move appointments around just by dragging and dropping on your mobile, how to connect Google Calendar with Zoom, and a whole lot more. Now you'll find a link to all of these free short training videos in the description to this video, but if you want them all in a free download, then pop in your email address and I'll send it straight through to you so that you'll have the list of all of those Google Calendar training videos handy with the links ready for you to watch them whenever you want. Okay, so these Google Calendar training videos cover things like setting up Google Calendar, how to do some scheduling, setting up reminders, some tips to do with the iPhone, and other specialist things that just relate to Zoom or to Calendly, which is a nice alternative to Google Calendar. You will see, for example, with the setup ones, how to set up time zones, how to view on Google Calendar so that you can just see the view of, say, 4 days in a row, or what you've got coming up, what appointments you have coming up in your schedule. And then how to create reminders. And once again, if you want these videos, there's a link to each of them in the description to this video. And if you want the whole document with all of the videos, how to set up Google Calendar reminders, how to create tasks in Google Calendar, how to share your Google Calendar, then pop in your email address and I'll send you this document in a PDF format. And that way you can just click straight onto the link and watch the video. You'll see that most of the videos are between 2 and about 4 or 5 minutes long. Some of them a tiny bit longer. And these should help you to get more familiar with Google Calendar. I mean, let's face it, you use Google Calendar every day, and so it helps to know exactly how to set things up so that it's easy to navigate, whether it's on your desktop or on your phone. Now, thank you for watching. I hope this has been valuable. If you are looking for other tech shortcuts that are going to help you in your daily life, then take a look at my YouTube channel.